Hi, I'm Patrick, and I work for the IRS. Did you receive an audit letter from the IRS with questions about your tax return asking you to send us documents? If so, here's some tips to help you get through an IRS correspondence audit as quickly as possible. It starts with one simple word, organize. Read the letter we sent you and all the attachments to know exactly what you need to send back to us. When you reply, send all requested documents at one time. Send us copies of your documents, never originals. Keep documents for each issue together. Number every page. Then, create a summary sheet where you list all the documents and the page numbers of where to find them. Add your name and social security number. Also, add the tax year being audited, your telephone number, and your IRS letter number. You'll find that number at the bottom right-hand corner, such as letter 566-S. Other tips. Make sure your documents are for the tax year requested. All receipts and records should show the name of the issuing institution or the account owner. Make sure the dates are visible, including the date paid. Fully complete and include any questionnaires we send you. And finally, if faxing, add your name and social security number on each page. For more information about your rights and responsibilities, go to irs.gov and check out publication 3498-A, The Examination Process, Audits by Mail. For more information on audits in general, go to irs.gov/audit. And if you find this video helpful, please share it. Thank you.